modern examinations of the mummy mention no such wound.